So a girlfriend of mine, she invites me to a dance, fitness, a Zumba battle, and I was like, girl, tell me who is better, tell me what is Zumba. She said it's fitness, but more like a Latin Roomba. Come and try it one time, just once. I said, no way, then I gave in, but it's not gonna be every day. No. We got to the spot, I had my doubts, but the music kept
hacer Zumba o no divorciamos.
Really? Pues considérame soltera.
Somebody was to ask you, would you go to the moon or to Zumba? What would you do?
Well, I go to Zumba. See you. I'm addicted to Zumba. Zumba, I'm addicted to Zumba. Zumba, I'm addicted to Zumba. Zumba, I'm addicted to Zumba. 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 Next question.
How come you do Zumba now? You said it was only for girls.
Yes, but I gave it a try and I lost 100 pounds. And now I'm addicted to Zumba. Zumba, I'm addicted to Zumba. Zumba, addicted to Zumba. Zumba, addicted to Zumba. Never miss, I'm addicted to Zumba. Zumba, addicted to Zumba. Zumba, put your hands in the air if you are real Zumba addicted. Side to side, de la wala. Side to side, de la wala. Side to side, de la wala.
Zumba addict?